There's always one car missing from every driving simulator. So I took the advantages of Rush Rally 3 here. To create a car and let us see. It's the beginner car. We're the end car. We're into the chicken the egg thing. Who else would you be starting in a car simulator or finishing up if you want to pass it along? So I'm just gonna stop the commentary here for a while for the end of the video and come back to you. You can just enjoy the race. We're actually just give me a second here. We're here in Rush Rally 3. I took their deck of options. We actually create this game to live real in this car. Video of the car that's always missing in every driving simulator.